tonight's Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And the satellite picture shows some clouds continuing, mid to high level clouds skirting across the area. We're going to see partly cloudy skies this evening, then probably mostly cloudy skies later on. Official high today was 83 degrees, pretty close to the average for this time of the year at the GSP International Airport. At the Asheville Regional Airport, high temperature reached 79 degrees this afternoon, also pretty close to the average of this time of the year of 78 degrees. Partly sunny skies, currently 83 degrees in downtown Greenville, south wind at 8 miles per hour. In Spartanburg, it's currently 81 degrees, south to southeast winds at 6 miles per hour, humidity at 49%. And at Anderson right now, currently 82 degree temperature, southeast wind at 6 miles per hour, humidity at 49%. And a little bit more moisture, but you can still slice it in half at 50% at the Asheville Regional Airport. South breeze at 13 miles per hour, current temperature 77 degrees. So very warm conditions, mainly in the 80s outside of the mountains, 70s in the mountainous areas. Very warm in through the Midlands, 88. In fact, it's very warm, 88 degrees in Augusta, 88 right now in Florence, 86 degrees in Columbia, and upper 70s to right around 80 degrees, low 80s along the beaches of the Carolinas and Georgia. Again, severe weather breaking out west, northwest. These are tornado watches. West-northwest of the Dallas-Fort Worth area, through central Oklahoma, all the way through Arkansas, Missouri, through St. Louis, west of Chicago, and then all the way up into western and southwestern part of Wisconsin. This storm system is going to weaken considerably before it reaches us, but very warm conditions up the eastern seaboard, 88 in the nation's capital, also in Boston and in Cleveland, 82 Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan, but then it turns much colder behind the system, 51 right now in Billings, Montana. So for us, so once again, clouds tomorrow morning, a slight chance of a sprinkle or an isolated shower. Then more sunshine, very warm conditions. System out to our west, most of the energy shifts up into the Great Lakes and the Ohio River Valley. Trailing cold front produces some showers and thunderstorms for us, but not until we get into Sunday. So partly cloudy skies, cloudiness late tonight in the upstate, overnight low 65 degrees. Clouds will be on the increase for the mountains tonight, some patchy valley fog, overnight low in the upper 50s to around 60. For tomorrow, partly sunny skies. We'll probably start off with mostly cloudy skies, then partly sunny by afternoon. Quite warm, maybe 87 degrees, mid to upper 80s expected for tomorrow's high, 82 in the mountains, patchy valley fog, and then partly sunny skies in the afternoon. A light southerly wind at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Partly sunny skies also in very warm conditions on Saturday. Then our chance of precipitation comes in on Sunday, mainly Sunday afternoon and Sunday night, and especially on Monday. Less humid conditions Tuesday and Wednesday of next week.